Nissan, which has been a very long-standing partner of Renault within the alliance, is starting to drag Renault earnings, making a negative contributions for the first half. Does anything need to change within the alliance?
No, the alliance for us in terms of operation is working very strongly. It's an industrial project. All the new cars that we are preparing, all the new technologies we are preparing intensively, I mean EV 2020, CD range of cars, AD level 1, 2 and 3, all that is the alliance.
But it's dragging earnings now.
No, it's not dragging earnings because thanks to the alliance, thanks to all the job we have done and we are performing, we are shared and we have been sharing entry tickets. We are sharing as well the cost of all these elements. Otherwise, our results will not be those ones and will not be the one that we are expecting for the future. So we should never forget that the alliance is a reality in terms of operation, in terms of industry. And that's why we are so strong and resistant at the moment. So that's why our visibility of what's happening, and that's our experience. So it's very positive, I need to say, you know. And I think it's very important that for us, the concern, because we have all the necessary conditions to make progress within the alliance for Renault. Concerning Nissan, it's not yet the case for the reasons you said. So our top priority is to help Nissan to get out of that situation thanks to the alliance as well.
Does that mean perhaps changing the CEO of Nissan? There's a lot of pressure, it seems, at the moment on Mr. Saikawa after Nissan's profit plunged 99% yesterday and they're planning more than 12,000 job cuts globally.
You know, it's not a matter of persons. It's a matter of company to company. That's my goal. And that's why I'm always getting back to the operations and what's happening. Change in people, it's something which is the life of the industry whatsoever. But at the end, what matters is make sure that we are helping all the company Nissan to get out of that trick as quick as possible.
Do you believe the difficult situation of Nissan could actually help you revisit a possible merger with Fiat?
No, the key point for us is to make sure our alliance is on track. The FCA story has shown that Renault and the alliance is extremely attractive, you know, and will be more and more attractive, by the way, you know, because we have the technologies, we have the platforms, we have the modules. We have the experience of cooperation, and cooperation is ups and downs. But at the end of the day, it's not since 8 months, it's since years that it's ups and downs. And we have been experimenting that and living with that and desiring that. Okay, so that's why we are so attractive for any other opportunities beyond the alliance. But it's our first priority is, of course, to make sure the alliance is working in a more healthier situation.